7 seconds. Take one.
Hey!
Stop! Just boys, smile! Now! Just boys!
sing real loud. Go! We'll be right back. doing, man? Sometimes I'm up here and I'm singing and we're playing, and it dawns on me, we've been doing this for so fucking long. I'm like, what the fuck are we doing? What are we all doing here? It's righteous. It's righteous. And we love you and we appreciate that you're here. This is great. This is night number two here in Austin, right here at Mohawk. We had a blast last night. We're eternally grateful to our friends at Negative Approach and the Circle Jerks for letting us hang out with them for the last few months. It's been a blast. This is the last night for us. And we just had a even through all the crazy COVID shit and all the other stuff, it's been so fucking wonderful. We just want to say thank you. I'm going to thank them a million times tonight. Let's rock. This is a song about the parting of friends. Isn't that an old hardcore band cliche, but it's very true. It's called Sooner or Later. But I was too fucking stubborn. Neither was willing to give a widow. Got me a rotten to the lake. We need a woman on his own system. Sooner or later, we'll be watching a lot. Who knows? Will we resign to the fact that shots are gone? Got the things in your mind. I'm the things in the opposite. Your lives are so fucking different. We live to work our look. Who knows? Chess song is called Satyagraha.
Oh, this is so bad. So fuck.
Thank you so much. This goes out to Troy Mullet. See you whether you know it.
Oh,
Thank you. Who's ready for the circle jerks? It's crazy because in 1988, the circle jerks let us come out with them and we did a big North American tour. 1988. Who here was born after 1988? Okay, that's encouraging. Well, just because I have to ask, who here was born like after who here was born in the 60s? That's unusually rare. Usually our shows are like, oh yeah, me. Anyway, we toured in 88 with the Circle Jerks, and it was one of the best tours we've ever done. And when we got the opportunity to do this, we had retired. We were chilling at home doing our things, and then we said, you know, Steve and I said, we kind of got to do this. We kind of have to go. It's like the Circle Jerks. And then on top of that, with Negative Approach, it's like, yeah, we're doing this. Fuck this. So we were lucky enough to get our friend Sammy, who's out with us playing drums. Let's hear it for Sam. And it's been a blast, so once again, thank you. We got a few more songs. Rock with us. Well, this song is called, it's a title song from our first album called The Crew that came out in 1984. If you don't have the reissue, go pick it up. It's fucking great. The Crew is me. The Crew is you. We're the Crew. Let's do it. The fifth 7 seconds, Jim. This is Jim. Jim's been with us for about 100 years now, and I think he's gonna outlast the band. He'll just be up on a stage putting shit together, and there'll be no band because we'll all be. All right, this is a breakup song. It's called "I Can Sympathize." Sing it if you know it. Keeps me up, well, and my life is gonna Together, rock together, sing it up. It's about unity, it's about community. All the things that tie the bind hold us together, whether it's music, energy, being freaks in the rest of society. It all brought us together to be here fucking 50 years ago and be here tonight. So thank you. Don't fuck it up, especially you young people. Don't fuck it up. Do better than what we did with it, because there's a lot of fucking promise. Just keep doing. Start bands, start fanzines, do radio, do fucking web shit. Just keep going, please. Thank you. Walk together, rock together. It's not a sense, it's an air. We'll get that pussy very old to find you where. Keep believing God, we live in hearts, we don't lie. We can't run, we can't steer to us at all. If we can walk together, why can't we walk together? We can walk together, why can't we walk together? I don't care, you can be fast. Stop with your attention, I'm just a big man. But what that do, what I do, what I do, I'm scared. If you decide, let me bring you around. First time we played in Austin, it was at the old Liberty Lunch in 1984. We fell in love at first sight. Austin's still fucking great, but man, Austin in the 80s, holy fucking shit. We're grateful. So always know we're grateful. This has been an incredible 42 years. Getting to grow up in the punk rock hardcore scene. We got to play with the best bands, meet the best people, travel the world, eat great food, and pay rent every once in a while. All right, please sing this one with us. This is it. Here we go. Ready? 99 dreams I have had. Don't be shy. I could find a souvenir just to prove the world was here. And tears are red, blue. And think of you and let it go. Chicago in a couple weeks.